Well, the man who sat at this desk for almost 40 years, who positively impacted the evening news here at KPRC 2 News, is going to be honored. If you haven't guessed who I'm talking about, it's Bill Balleza. In just a few minutes, the retired KPRC 2 anchor will receive the Dave Ward Excellence in Media Award. Bill is one of 8 people being recognized for bringing a positive impact on the community in Crime Stoppers annual Houston's Heroes Award luncheon.
That is
big congratulations to him.